Okay, Bob, here's the front. Giving you the 360. Same neighborhood as the last two, a few blocks away. Let's go ahead inside. I'm trying to give you a good overview of the front of the house. This is the south side wall. The entry. No power on, as you might imagine. The split layout, this is the will be the formal dining area, living room, kitchen behind this wall here, and then the other living area over here. It's all going to come out. Whole place. Nice big laundry area. Standard garage. Much to show you here, so I'll make this quick. Okay, again, this is the living area, the second living area. The two guest bedrooms both have walk-in closets. Pretty good size ones, I might add. The tile's looking good. Got a big, looks about 22-inch tile in here. The second guest bedroom. Which faces the canal. And the second walk-in closet. It's pretty big, walk-in. Okay. And guest bathroom. And this is out back. Pool's been covered up, obviously, because it's a foreclosure. That was a door slamming. And yes, those are plants growing out of the roof. Now
I'm going to head out back and give you the best view I can of the canal area, and I'll get this sent up to you right away.
Okay, this is the back side of the house. And the neighbors. There you go, guys. Video's coming your way.